Despite the switch to the vociferous Bombonera, Thursday yielded a familiarly frustrating 90 goalless minutes for Lionel Messi and his charges. When you can no longer change the players on the pitch, try and change the fans. Argentina brought a must-win World Cup qualifying clash against Peru to Boca Juniors' infamous Bombonera on Thursday, in an attempt to up the ante at the end of a spluttering campaign for Russia 2018. The more intimate, vociferous atmosphere in the stadium, it was argued, would push the Albiceleste onto a win that was desperately needed in order to avoid a potentially catastrophic failure to make the finals. The fans were there, in full voice throughout, but the situation on the pitch was depressingly familiar as Lionel Messi and his charges limped to another draw that could have catastrophic consequences. Jorge Sampaoli's quest to find a working Argentina team continued again in just his third competitive game on the bench. Local Boca hero Dario Benedetto started up front, while Messi dropped back to a more traditional number 10 role, and Alejandro Gomez was rewarded for his fine form in Serie A with a start.